Import from phones and tablets. To import photos from your phone or tablet, connect it to your computer's USB port using the charging cable. Your device will ask if you want to allow the computer to access your photos and videos. Select Allow. Now if you open File Explorer, you will see that your phone or tablet device is listed. If you browse the content on the device, you will see a folder called DCIM. The DCIM folder is where all photos and videos are stored. From the LAMU import window, select phone or tablet as the import source. Click Next. Your device should appear in the list of devices to import from. Select the device. Click Next. You will be at the main import window where you can start the import process. Click Start Import to begin. There are a couple of things to note here when importing from newer models of iPhones and iPads. Starting with iOS 11, a new image container format called HEIC became the default storage format for photos and videos. This new format is designed to save storage space so the phone or tablet can store more photos and videos. Because HEIC is not widely supported yet, iOS will convert the HEIC files to JPEG or MOV on the fly when photos and videos are copied from the iOS device to the computer. This process can error and may cause your iOS device to disconnect from the computer when error occurs, and you will receive a message that says device unreachable. LAMU supports HEIC format, so you can import HEIC files directly without the need for conversion. To turn off the conversion on your iOS device, go to Settings, then Photos. Under Transfer to Mac or PC, make sure Keep Originals is selected. In addition to using HEIC format to help save storage space on your iOS device, Apple provides iCloud Photos storage service. When you have iCloud service enabled and your iOS device is set to optimize iPhone storage, the original photos and videos will be stored only on iCloud. A thumbnail version of each photo and video is stored on the phone, so you can view them directly from the phone, even when there is no internet connection. However, these thumbnail photos and videos have a much lower resolution and do not contain any metadata such as date, GPS, camera. When you copy photos and videos from the iPhone to the computer, or when importing from the phone into LAMU, you will only get the thumbnail files instead of the original photos and videos. To get the original photos and videos from the iCloud back to your iOS device, go to Settings, then select your name, then select iCloud, and then select Photos. Make sure to choose Download and Keep Originals instead of Optimize iPhone Storage. Do note if all of your original photos are stored on the iCloud, even if you change this setting, most of the photos and videos on your iPhone or iPad will remain just thumbnails. It might take quite some time before your phone actually gets all the original photos and videos downloaded back. The fastest and most reliable way to download photos from iCloud is to install Apple's iCloud Photos on your computer. Once you have the iCloud Photos app installed on the computer, you can then download all the original photos and videos to your computer. The website address to get iCloud Photos app is https://support.apple.com/en-us/ht205323.